कोई नहीं है, अस्सी नहीं सौ दिन दुनिया घुमा है, नहीं कहीं तेरे जैसा कोई नहीं। मैं गया जहां भी बस तेरी याद थी, जो मेरे साथ मुझको तड़पा दिलाती, सबसे प्यारी तेरी सूरत, प्यार है बस तेरा प्यार ही। मां तुझे सलाम, मां तुझे सलाम, अम्मा तुझे सलाम, बंदे
address the invitees and participants who have gathered here with great excitement and enthusiasm. We request Mr. Prasanna Kumar Motupalli, Chairman and Managing Director, NLC India Limited, to deliver his Republic Day address.
Vanakkam. Good morning. Namaskar. Dear colleague directors, chief vigilance officer, senior officers of NLCIL, DIG CASF, employees, INCOSER, HOUSECO, contract workmen, and all family members, and representatives of recognized trade unions, LPF, KTPATS, associations representing engineers, officers and supervisors, GEA, EA, NGEA and OA, employees welfare associations, SCST employee welfare association, ST employees welfare association, OBC employee welfare association and forums of WTPS, NLCIL security and fire service personnel, heads of institutions, teachers, staff and students of all the schools and colleges, representatives of print and electronic media, respected senior citizens, ladies and gentlemen, my dear children, and all those who are connected online for this 74th Republic Day celebrations. Good morning to you all once again. Vanakkam, Ungal Anevarakkam, En Inya Kudiyarasu, Dina Nal Vachutkal, Chotarma Ganatantriya Devasarka Subha Ausarpar, Aap Sabhi Ko Hardik Subhkamana. At the outset, I am very glad to share with you my profound pleasure and sense of pride to become the chairman and managing director of this prestigious Navaratna company. I am really overwhelmed by the love, affection, wishes, blessings showered on me by all of you on my assumption of charge as chairman and managing director of this great Navaratna company. I am deeply indebted to all. I take this opportunity to express my wholehearted gratitude to all my predecessors, former present employees, and all stakeholders who have been immense effort and strides in shaping this organization and contributed towards the progress and prosperity of the company to the present status as well as the prosperity of the country. Let us, as a team, with the teamwork and commitment and dedication, let us take the organization to new heights. Nandri, Vanakkam, Jai Hind.
श्वेत है क्या रंग सत्य का,
ये श्वेत रंग शांति का है, ये श्वेत रंग लेके का है, ये रंग देश के दिल में है बसा।
रंग हरा तो खुशहाली का है, ये धर्म।